Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Islam. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to plot publication quality, adsorption case or effect of case curve easily using origin code. So in order to do that, I have taken data for case and percent removal, then select this column and go to plot, then click on scatter. So here is your adsorption case plot, and after some modification, for example, you can change symbol and size. You can also change color. Then click OK. Similarly, you can also edit X and Y axis to make it publication quality. Thanks for watching.